Coach. We are pleased, as always, to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. Tonight, it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and it is our extreme privilege to be on hand for the Super Bowl. And I can't help but look down on this field, partner, and think about the history of this game and all the great players, all the great teams that have stood on the field for this moment. So special.
This game is so historic that while we call it the Super Bowl now, that wasn't even the name of the first couple. It's the AFL-NFL World Championship game before the Super Bowl really took hold. And think about the Green Bay Packers winning the first two that got us kicked off and started towards where we are today.
And with the whole world watching, at the end of this game, at the end of tonight, one of these two sides, they get to etch their name in NFL immortality.
No doubt about it. They hold up the ultimate symbol of victory in this league, the Lombardi Trophy.
First carry down. This is Johnson. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Second down, Bradford. He'll buy some time right. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. That goes for a gain of 31.
In our pregame meeting, all they talked about was keeping him hemmed in and wanting him to make his throws from the pocket because they knew he was pretty dangerous if he got outside, and he just showed it right there. Pretty good arm, too.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. A first down carry here for Johnson. And he's going to be stopped at about the 37. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and two.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
On second down, Johnson looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage. He got maybe a half yard at most, but officially they'll be left with a third and two. Bradford on third and two. And that is incomplete.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight. He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to force it, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly right. Third down, you got to try and find something. There's nothing available there for him.
And now out is the Cardinal field goal team here. This from 54 yards away. And I don't think this has the carry. It does not. It's no good. And this will remain a scoreless game. Well, that opening drive looked good for a moment there, but they'll wind up being turned away thanks to the missed field goal.
And those especially hurt when you come into a game on the road. You're trying to get things to go your way early, and now you suffer a setback right out of the gate.
First carry of the game here for Royce Freeman. And he'll be taken down just shy of midfield after a gain of about four. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Gone, gone! Gone, gone!
Looking to throw on second down. Michael toward the center of the field, but it's incomplete.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get the feeling they keep making plays like that, they might just get a few.
Yeah, once you get one, defensive teams think they come in bunches.
Detroit! Detroit!
to throw on third down. Michael swings it out to the flat for Freeman. And he'll get it down to the 47 here. Call it a gain of 5. And that'll bring up fourth down. How about this for an opening drive decision? You got fourth and short, just outside of field goal range in all likelihood. What do you do?
I'm going for it. I've got to go get it right now. I want to establish a tone. It's early in the game. I want to let my offense know that I believe in them. And you know something else? I let my defense know I believe in them also by taking that gamble. If we don't get it, it's okay. You guys will cover for me.
Going absolutely nowhere. He'll wind up losing a yard or two. He only needed a yard, but he couldn't even get back to the line of scrimmage. And this defense is going to get the football back near midfield, right at the 48. Bradford on first down. He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A good pickup there, 26 yards.
The goal for any offense versus a zone defense, find the holes where guys are available and put the ball on the receiver before any defender can step up and fill it.
They did it well there. Perfectly executed crossing route. Now a handoff. Johnson. And they see right through that defensively as he'll be hit and taken down to the backfield. They'll wind up losing 4 yards on the play. And that's going to make it second and 14. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. Sammy Watkins, the intended target, and it's third down.
When I watched that play, I thought about what my coaches had told me in the past, the biggest teaching point. Get your head around. Locate the football so you can make a play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did there. That was nice.
They go play action. Now Bradford. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. Good work by that Bronco defense, and it leads to a fourth down.
They decided to take a shot and right down the middle of the field, and really, they didn't give it as much time to develop, did they? They want to take that shot somewhere around the 15-yard mark.
And the defense, able to recover, bat it free. And this is right down the middle as he puts it through, and the Cardinals have the first points. It's 3-0. So he gets an early chance to redeem himself, and he's able to put that one through.
And how happy is he? He's able to get that second chance so quickly after the first miss. Gets his confidence back up, and who knows? They may need him for an even bigger kick later in the game.
And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. And Denver getting set to take the field. And on that last drive, went for it on fourth, turned it over. Good job by their defense, though. They held them to 3, but this offense, they've got to be a little bit better, a little bit more careful here.
And sometimes when you see these calls,
rush coming, and he's taken down. Robert Kimdichie with a great push up front. He picks up the sack and a loss of 8. So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Off play action. Michael. And this is incomplete. And Charles, got to like what this defense has been able to do these last couple of plays.
Yeah, they get the sack on first down, then they force the incomplete pass. Now they're just a play away from getting the football right back, but it's a big play. They've got to hold up.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. He's got him in, complete. And he's got the first down yardage before being taken down at midfield. A gain of 32 that time. So the line of scrimmage all the way up to midfield now as they've got it first and 10. This is Freeman on first and 10. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down. Throw on second down. Michael. And the hit jarred loose. It's incomplete.
That would have been a great catch, but it's real difficult to hold on to it because it was contested all the way. Would have been a great play if he had been able to haul that one in.
on third down. Michael escaping the pressure right. He's going to go deep for Funchess. And a shot taken on third down, unsuccessful. Fourth down now.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth. Arizona getting ready to go as they take the field. And they're not going to play this conservative, I don't think. They had the field goal last time, and they're up, but they're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just settle for three, except in certain situations, trying to ice a game, that sort of deal. Most of the time, it's end zone, and that's what you're thinking.
And got his man complete. And all the way down to the 39. A huge play there for Arizona. 41 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll get four here down to the 35-yard line.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in for a defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half. Maybe not so much in the second half, and some of these shorter gains turn into bigger runs later.
Now a second down throw for Bradford. And Nelson's got it here right side. And the play goes nowhere. Losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. Well, that last completion, certainly not what they were hoping for, as now they'll try to convert on third. Ready to go now in the second quarter. Brandon Gaudin, Charles Davis. It's the Cardinals in possession of the football. They're in the midst of a nice drive, but facing a third and long here. From the shotgun, it's Bradford. Over the middle, he's got Watkins. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. They do get nine, but it leads to fourth down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. With the first touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Cardinals now adding on to their lead. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead grows to 10-0. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. And he gets it out to the 25-yard line. Flag down. This could set him back. Yeah, this is going to put him back with not great field position.
So they really got zero benefit at all, right? Sometimes you can absorb a penalty when you get a big return. Then the penalty brings it back, but you still have great field position. As you pointed out, not in this case.
Come on, let's go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 11, he goes down. That's going to go as a loss of four, and it'll be second down.
Well, you had to punt on your first drive, and on the first play of the second drive, you end up going backwards. I would dare say they need something good to happen right here, right now.
Well, the first play of the drive lost four. Now they'll look to move it forward here on second and 14. Off the play fake. Michael looking deep downfield. Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And all the way to the opposite 48.
It's a big play there for the Broncos. 41 yards. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And able to push his way forward here for a good little game. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Even though they gave up more than they wanted to on that play, it actually illustrates how well they bottled him up throughout the game, because that was his longest run of this contest.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56.
Looking to throw on second down. Michael. This one complete to Devin Funchess. That one goes for 36 yards.
There will always be a place for methodically marching the ball downfield. But when you can pick it up in big chunks and strike like that, have explosive plays, that's often the difference in winning and losing. Those types of plays that can knock a defense off balance, that'll drive a team towards a victory.
He'll get it up the middle. It's a gain of a couple, and it'll be second and goal. Be interesting to see now what they do offensively down near the goal line after not much there that time.
As the offensive play caller, that may change your sequence now. Instead of coming right back with a running play, you may have to go to the air.
Now a second down throw for the end zone, but it's incomplete.
But one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard.
They'll look to throw on third and goal. And almost intercepted. Would have been a huge pick in the end zone, but as it stands, that brings up fourth.
Let's give this defense some credit now. They let the guys get downfield. But when push came to shove, they stood their ground. Now they'll likely force a field goal attempt.
So they do get 3 points, but that's now three drives with only the 3 points, not a ratio that's going to win you many ball games.
Not at all, Brandon. And think about it this way. We all know payoff is the key, right? And wouldn't we love to have the concession on every T-shirt that's been printed in football that says finish on it? Because that's the mantra everywhere. Got to be able to finish drives, put points on the board.
The Cardinal offense now making their way back out onto the field. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Von Miller in there for a milestone sack. Number 150 in his great career as he continues to climb the all-time leaderboard. And they're in some hot water now. After that sack, it's second and 21. Working out of the gun, Bradford. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 34. And they take possession of the football and have it at the 36-yard line.
Well, this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
Now a play fake here on first down. Flushed out right. And Michael fumbles it. Fumbled the football. And this is recovered by the Cardinals.
With no running backs in the backfield to help pass protect, all the receivers in their patterns, it's going to be hot routes. If they sense a blitz or pressure on the quarterback, they've got to be prepared to break routes off early and get the football. In this case, never even had a chance. They popped the ball free in the backfield.
Bradford now after the fumble recovery. And his throw is incomplete. The safety, Jamal Adams, able to break that one up.
It's always a battle. Who's going to win on first down, the offense or the defense? Let's face it, if you've got the ball, 4 yards or more on first down is what you're aiming for. They tried to throw for it there. Nice effort to knock that one away and bring up second down.
Four down.
Throwing again. Bradford on second and 10. Eluding the pressure right. Underneath for Johnson. No gain on the play, and it'll bring up a third down. They couldn't get anything going there out on the right side in the flat of the swing pass.
And didn't we have a discussion with their staff about wanting to get the backs more involved in the
big
passing
emphasis.
Game? Huge emphasis for this game, but obviously the defense had other plans and really made a nice play.
On third down, Bradford. And the Broncos get there and take him down. Joey Bosa. Able to get him down for a loss of 11 on the play. And it'll be fourth down. So on fourth down, here's Johnny Hecker to punt it away. And great special teams work here. This is knocking on the door of the five. They'll spot it at the six-yard line. The Broncos offense now gets ready to head back onto the field. And last time, the turnover on the fumble, and they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed every part of what was frustrating. Down on the scoreboard, had a drive going, had pushed it past the 50-yard line, so they felt like they were in striking distance, and to come away with nothing, not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here?
Gone.
On first down, Michael. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. Seems like this defense, especially the secondary, has really been contesting about every throw in this first half.
Remind me of a good half-court defensive basketball team. Every time a pass is thrown, they're right there and gets the good defensive position, able to affect the play.
Let's it fly for Thielen. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And he's going to return it to the 21-yard line.
Oh, timing is everything on a route like this. He tried to drive that football into a tight spot. And if you're a little early or a little late, chances are there's going to be someone there. And sure enough, this one's going the other way.
And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6.
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
Bradford to throw it this time. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. J.J. Nelson from 17 yards out, and the Cardinals will extend their lead.
And no matter how it comes about, when you get good field position, you have to make the defense pay. Short fields usually make for good offense.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. Here's the Denver offense now as they get set to take over here. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guy.
He's got a man complete. Past the 20. 10. And all the way home for a Broncos score. Adam Thielen, 77 yards. And the Broncos able to show off their quick strike ability.
I think everyone in the league talks about finishing, don't they? Doesn't matter whether it's a quarter, a half, a game, a series, whatever. But they're finishing the first half in fine style, putting that one in the end zone.
They did, and they didn't leave much time on the clock either. Well done. That's fielded in the end zone. And a pretty good return here. He'll be stopped just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line. So out now come the Cardinals. And we'll see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
Well, it's tempting to try and add to your lead, but a mistake there, that can change things in a big way. I say go ahead, take the knee, get on out for the half.
They begin the drive with Johnson. And a nice run past the 30-yard line there. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave them with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Johnson on the counter. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As it comes with 22 seconds to go here in half number one. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. First down throw for Bradford. He'll be brought down by the Broncos. It's a sack. Now the Broncos are going to take a timeout as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Sacks a growing theme in this first half. This is 2nd and long. To throw, Bradford. Screen play, Johnson. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. And now the Broncos will burn another timeout here as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after 1st and 2nd down went backwards. It's 3rd and very long. Now a 10th carry for Johnson. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. And they're going to take a timeout defensively. So with 4th down coming up, they go ahead and burn it and say we'll see what happens. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. This is taken at about the 14. So we've reached halftime here in the Super Bowl. As we'll get you over to Orlando, where standing by is Jonathan Coachman. He has our EA Sports halftime report. Okay, Coach, appreciate it. A 1-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. These two teams sat through a longer than usual 30-minute wait, but we're back in action here in the Super Bowl. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. Here comes the Broncos offensive unit here as they'll have it first to begin this 3rd quarter. They're close game, but they're going to need to do a little bit better probably here in half two, no?
I would agree with that totally. I would guess it in the locker room. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not.
Oh, man, it's caught inside the 10. And he's going to get this deep onto Arizona's side of the field. And at this stage, down in the second half, looks like they just wanted to find a way to get it in the hands of their playmaker, and they did.
I think you're exactly right. I don't think the coordinator's looking at his play sheet and trying to figure out which play will work well. He's trying to figure out how to get the ball to the playmaker that you just described. Looking down at that sheet, you find people plays, not necessarily X's and O's, and that's exactly what they did there. Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Anytime a defense can sit back in a zone like that, it tends to create a lot of congestion in the middle of the field. Makes it very hard to slot one in.
Looked like I-4 at rush hour in your hometown of Orlando, Florida. An absolute mess. A big play to start the drive got him in this position, but this defense has held firm since, and now it's 3rd and goal.
Gone!
From the gun, Michael.
And that is caught. Touchdown, Denver. Devin Funchess, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Broncos are an extra point away from tying the football game. Extra point from McManus is good. And that will level the playing field at 17-all. So all square here in this third quarter as the kick's away. That's fielded in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. The Cardinals offense now ready to get their first opportunity here in the second half. First half showed us some pretty good offense. Tie game, we'll see what the second half brings.
And it'll be interesting because I think both sides feel pretty good about what their offenses are doing. Gotta wonder what adjustments are being made defensively to try and get a spark and maybe slow down the other side.
But here, do you change up anything on this opening drive?
Not offensively, you don't. You got everything going.
And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Sua Cravens coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7.
Brandon, if I'm an offensive coordinator and I see an all-out rush like that, I file it away because I'm going to use their aggressiveness against them as this game goes on. I'm going to hit them with a screen soon.
Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing second and a bundle. And we've got movement by one of the big boys up front for Arizona. Flag comes in. And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. Second down and long. Now Bradford. That's caught by his tight end, Gerald Everett. And down he'll go at the 25. It's a 9-yard pickup on the play, and that'll make it 3rd and 13. From the gun, Bradford. And a big loss here as he's taken down. Von Miller in there to get him for his 2nd sack of the night.
How about that, partner? His 2nd sack of the game, and that puts him in some pretty good company. 17 guys have had 2 sacks in the previous 52 Super Bowls, but only 3 have had the record number of 3 sacks in this game.
And we've got the list here. If he gets another one and everyone behaves nicely, we might just list those out for him.
I know there's no magnet in the ball, but sometimes for the punt returner, after such a scramble, it sort of feels that way, doesn't it? He has it. He loses it. Somehow the ball finds its way back to him.
Atone for his sin, and you know he's taking a deep sigh of relief right now. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. On 1st and 10, Michael. And the pressure will bring him down here. The Cardinals get home for the sack. Deion Buchanan coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of 7. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a 2nd down and 17. Off play action, Michael. And Michael fumbles it, fumbled the football. And this is recovered by the Cardinals.
Well, partner, they went empty set there. No bats in the backfield. All receivers out in the pattern. And in this situation, you know what the quarterback has to do? Act as his own blitz control.
Yeah, he's got nobody else there to protect.
No one else there to protect, which means he's got to get rid of the football and absorb the hit and not go down and fumble the ball.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. David Johnson, his 2nd touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Cards use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he had taken a knee, as they'll start at the 21-yard line.
And Denver getting set to take the field. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Now they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. So following the hold, they're in a bit of a hole here with a first and 20. They go play action here on first down. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. So they took a shot on first down but couldn't connect.
Well, I guess we just discovered that someone is certainly not going to sit back and just take it in this game, huh?
No, they were trying to get that touchdown back in one shot.
One shot, trying to help out his defense and let the other team know they were coming after him.
So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Operating from the gun, Michael. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
And you just know when that play call came in, their eyes lit up, because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
I would dare say that these guys would have liked to have given their defense a little bit more rest since they gave up a touchdown their last time out. But alas, my man, that's not going to happen.
Yep, they're going to have to grab those helmets, get right back out there. That's pulled in at the 32. Good blocking there. Nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return. And the Cardinals, great field position to start this drive as they take over first and 10. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down. They'll hand it off now. Johnson looking for a crease. Can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. The All-Pro Von Miller there on the tackle.
Well, we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
On play action, Bradford. Flipping right side, and that's complete to Watkins. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. That one goes for 13 yards, and it moves the sticks. Bradford now hitting on two-thirds of his passes, 10 for 15 so far, first and 10. Bradford. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Watkins. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. That one goes for 24 yards. First down, Bradford. He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he'll take this one in for the Arizona touchdown. David Johnson with his third touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Cardinals now adding on to their lead. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. And Denver getting set to take the field. And down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
Sense of urgency has to take over for them here. They know the score. They know the situation. And by the way, the punter no longer exists for their offense. That's how they have to treat this drive.
They need points.
Big time.
The tackle that time by Zach Cunningham.
Well, they still have time to get him established, but in my estimation, they've got to pick up the urgency here. They've got to get quickly in and out of the huddle and run off
Detroit,
a bunch more plays.
Now this time he'll look to throw. He's going to air one out. And that's caught inside the 30. And all the way down to the 24-yard line. A huge play there for Denver. 47 yards. So the big play gets him all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Throwing on first down. Michael. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense, when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion. Kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
From the 24, they'll go again on second and 10. Back to the air on second down. Michael. Quick hitter here. It's complete. Sharp there with his feet, gets him a little extra space, and then dropped just inside the 20. The Broncos on third down. They've converted just 2 for 6 thus far. This is third and 4. From the gun, Michael. And that is out of the back of the end zone, incomplete. I want to go back to something you said in the first quarter about winning.
Is it a positive?
It is a positive.
Okay.
About winning the turnover battle as a visiting team, as an underdog. You were right. They've done just that, and look where it's gotten them.
It's part of the formula. When you go on the road, as you mentioned, being an underdog, winning the turnover battle is a big key, and this one's playing out in this one.
If they're going to have a shot in this Super Bowl, they're going to need this one on fourth down. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And no, it's incomplete. Boy, it looked like he had it and dropped it. And the Cardinal defense is going to get the football back. So they really needed points here in a 2-score game. Could not come away with anything there on fourth.
And while we know they're a little bit discouraged here, they can't check out of this game. You and I have called a good number of games over the course of our career where we've seen these types of situations. Teams get the ball back, and that miracle does occur. So they can't let that dream go just yet. They have to get stout on defense here.
Yeah, right now, really hoping for a turnover. Bradford going to lead the Cardinals up now, first and 10 at their own 18. And they'll start the drive with a Brown with Johnson. And he goes nowhere. He'll lose yardage back at the 17. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Well, Brandon Pace comes into play now because they've got the advantage. They've got the football. But they've got to be very careful about what speed they're going to play. You know, my music teacher back in New Paltz, Mrs. Bythema Bagley, used to say, don't go prestissimo when you really want to go largo. And what she meant by that is don't go too fast when you really want to go at a nice, slow, deliberate pace.
I am speechless. I am without speech. Now Bradford on second down. And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Picked off near the 34. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line. 2-score game here in the fourth, and that pick, it kind of keeps the door ajar, doesn't it?
It does, and you wonder about their strategy because with a 2-score lead, you would think maybe you're just sitting on and trying to drain some clock. It's almost like they felt like, hey, we've got a good cushion. We can keep pressing it. It ended up costing them.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. Off the play fake. Michael. He's got his man on the crossing route. And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. 17 yards for the Broncos there as they've got themselves a first down. On first down, Michael. And here he'll get it down to the 7. The dump off good for 8 there on first down. And with his size coming out of the backfield, usually takes more than an arm tackle to get him down. That's why they like to get him involved in the passing game.
No doubt about it. You saw him running that angle route there and catching the ball. And with his size, not often thought to have hands, but we're hearing that more.
And this is caught for a Bronco touchdown. Devin Funchess, his second touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Broncos turn that interception into a touchdown. McManus's point after is good. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. This game back within a touchdown now as the kickoff's away. That'll be taken in the end zone. Shrugs him off. They'll bring it back to just about the 25, call it the 24-yard line. Arizona getting ready to go as they take the field. I'm curious to see, Charles, about the play calling on this drive. Last time out, the interception that led to a touchdown. Here we are. I mean, very close. One score game.
Yeah, and if I'm a defender, I'm actually chirping to you on the other side of the ball, saying, hey, we picked off the last one. What you going to do about it now? So when you do throw the football, high percentage, but throw it with confidence. If there's any hesitancy at all, it could end up in enemy's hands again.
Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks. Bradford now 6 for 6 since coming back out of the locker room. It's 1st and 10. They pitch it out to Johnson. And he'll get it out to midfield. Looks like, yeah, they'll spot it right at midfield at the 50. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it 2nd and a foot or so. Again, it's Johnson. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. A gain of 4 that time as the drive continues.
Well, it is our business to analyze what we saw out there. And on that play, I saw a defense staying in base, not taking a chance, not blitzing in a situation when they absolutely need the football back. That's either a case of overthinking it and not thinking it through.
If you do blitz, do you have to be careful about where you're coming from, or are you just coming from all angles?
You have to be careful about where you're coming from, obviously. But at this stage, you have to take a few chances as well.
A gain of 3, 2nd down. Clock continuing to run. They'll probably wind this all the way before snapping it on 2nd down. They'll try to throw now. Bradford. And completes it to Kirk over the middle. And he works it past the 30, almost to the 25. His first catch of this Super Bowl, and it'll be good for a 1st down. Defensively, they're okay with that. Short little route, tackle and inbounds. Okay.
All right, cliche alert. It's time for someone to make a play because they've got to have something bigger downfield. They can't just take what they give them. They've got to force it and make something big happen for them.
Here's Bradford. He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route. And he takes it down to the 10-yard line. 17 more yards on that one as they keep the drive rolling.
These guys are running offense like you drive. The pedal is down. Stomp down. How about that? Back-to-back completions. They are rolling.
So much for being conservative and running that football. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. On 1st and 10, Bradford. And the Broncos get there and take him down. Whistles now in a timeout defensively. So a wise move as they'll use the first of their timeouts to force one more play before the 2-minute warning. 1st down, a bit of a disaster, and now on 2nd and goal, back even further. He's going to get it running right. It'll be a minimum pickup, and it will take us to the 2-minute warning. Darren Lee there to get him down. Time for a break. We're back to perhaps crown a champion after this. Possibly a turning point. Big play coming. This is 3rd and long. Bradford to throw it.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. Gerald Everett from 17 yards out. And the Cardinals will extend their lead.
Well, it'd be real easy to say that they are firmly in control right now, but I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking I've got to be careful with that.
Well, it's a two-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes. I think you can breathe relatively easily now.
Yeah, you can, but still, you got to stay vigilant. Can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in some jeopardy.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is fielded a couple yards deep. Look at this, middle of the field, a breakaway. He's at the 30. And he's taking it all the way back for a return touchdown. And this game just got a little crazier. They're still alive here in the final stages.
So you're saying there's a chance.
They get one more as the extra point's up and good. And now things get a bit more interesting here in this fourth quarter. So a 7-point game, they'll need a recovery, the touchdown, and an extra point to tie. And the Cardinals hands team able to secure the football. And now looking at the clock here, they do have two timeouts, but even if they force a three and out, they're going to have very little time remaining.
So that means they've got to be aggressive and find a way to knock the ball free. They've got to come up with it because they can't just rely, as you noted, on using their timeouts and getting the ball back. They might not have any time to mount an attack, even if they do play it that way. Get the football. That's their mantra.
Bradford, wow, he's going to throw. Over the middle, the catch by Coleman. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. And now the Broncos will burn another timeout here as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. Second and 3. The busy night continues for Johnson, and he'll lose yardage on the play back at the 37-yard line. And play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here as they'll talk it over here before what'll be an important third down. Throw. Oh, no, he lost the football. And the offense will get this one back. Boy, that could have been catastrophic at this late stage of the game, but they avoid disaster. Here's Johnny Hecker now as the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. On is the punter, Hecker, as he gets this one away. And he didn't quite have the backspin on that one. It hits at the 4 and continues into the end zone. It's a touchback. The Bronco offense now set to come back out onto the field. One possession game. Time very much a factor. How does the offense handle this situation?
Well, in a lot of cases, they should be somewhat relaxed. And I know that's counterintuitive because this is a pressure situation. But this is Friday practice every week of the season. You go over this situation, having to go downfield, limited timeouts, got to get out of bounds and keep the drive going and set yourself up Defensively, you can't just lay back and let them do whatever they want. So it is a cat and mouse deal here. How much pressure will the defense bring, and how much pressure can the offense handle?
We're going to find out. The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already. Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. These are the spots, this stage of the game, where it pays to have speed on the perimeter, doesn't it?
It certainly does. And in the second quarter, he may very well run by him. But in this situation, I know as a defender, I'm loosening up a couple of extra steps that allowed him to run with him stride for stride.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56. Detroit! Detroit!
They'll look to throw. Wide open receiver complete. A good pick up there of 20 yards.
Well, how about keeping your head about you in this situation? No more timeouts. Finds a way to get out of bounds. Now they can breathe a little bit as they contemplate what to do on the next down.
The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10.
Hey, got three.
He'll look to throw. And he can't hang on to it. That would have sealed it. Instead, second down. This defense has watched their lead dwindle away. This is where they really need to bow up. They executed well there.
And it's often hard after you've played really well early and then you kind of relax a little bit to step on the gas again. They just did it on the last play. Looks like they want to finish this one off.
Back to throw. Flush to his right. He's going to let it fly. And that's incomplete. Clock stops with 10 seconds left. The way he's throwing the football today, almost a surprise when he doesn't complete a pass like happened there, but he needs a few more to get his guys downfield.
Well, the way he's thrown it leads him to believe that he's going to get those completions, and that means the guys going out for passes, they'll run even harder because they expect it as well.
Big play coming up. Here's third and 10.
I would expect to see some pressure here.
He's back to throw. And he's going to be grabbed and pulled down.
My man, it's been a rough night for that offensive line, and it's only getting rougher. Five sacks now that they've given up in this contest so far. It feels like the witching hour out here, doesn't it?
Okay, stupid question. What's the witching hour?
Yeah, the witching hour. That's when everything goes haywire late at night.
And the Cardinals have done it. They're the kings of the NFL. Arizona, your Super Bowl champs. And when this moment comes, I think you look back at all the blood, sweat, and tears, the offseason, the workouts, training camp, week one, two, three, all building up now to say you're a Super Bowl champion. It's worth it.
It certainly is, and rarely do we have a team that hoists a Lombardi trophy that didn't have their share of bumps along the way, didn't have to face some adversity in the journey, and now they get to just enjoy it and revel in it. And all offseason, they'll be signing their autographs with Super Bowl champion underneath it.
And they end this year just how everybody wants to end the year, holding the Lombardi Trophy. What a season for them. What a ride it's been for us as well here in the booth. For Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gunn. Thanks for watching, everybody. We will see you next season right here on EA Sports.
Bad. out of here, man. Gang, gang. I make a splash, okay? Fill up a stash, okay? I'm in my bag, okay? Don't make me mad, okay? She got a tattoo, okay? She made a match, okay? I spent the stack, okay? Dump her tracks, okay? I'm in the black, okay? I drink on the coke, okay? I got a sack, okay? Can't relax, okay? I'm paranoid, okay? I'm schizophrenic, okay? Shot when I land, okay? I'm in Japan, okay? I play with bands, okay? And had the man, okay? Exotic, okay? Spencer Saran, okay? Wrapped up. Told my little monster, unleashed. Go slide through there, okay? Right now. No torso, fit face. Nobody safe, okay? That's the realest talk. Told you I'm the best. Me. I got special clothes. Style. Diamonds on my chest. Light up in the dark. Counting up a chick. Right now. I'm sweet. Right now. This the way we bomb. Free break gun. Hey, ride with a. Boys on skate, cranberry rave. I took your without a trace. Dose, I concentrate. Don't make me blank, okay? Okay. I get in that zone and mode for real. I broke the bank, okay? Big bag. All blue hunters, them Buffalo Bills.
I work too hard, okay? In the jaw, okay? It's raw, okay? What you saw, okay? Can't witness shots, okay? They get you, okay? Ain't got no laws, okay? Okay.
Come take this, okay? A star, okay? Break down the, okay? Roll up. Car, okay, go yard the bag, okay, build up. Three-story pad, okay, up. Run through some cash, okay, I got that bad, okay,
I'm on these, okay, I'm on the flight, okay, I'm on G6, okay, forever lit, okay, okay, I like the trick, okay, okay, my blood, okay, I make a splash, okay, fill up a stash, okay, I'm in my bag, okay, don't make me mad, okay, she got a tattoo, okay, she made match, okay? I spent the stack, okay? Double tracks, okay? I'm in the black, okay? I drink on, okay? Got a sack, okay? I can't relax, okay? I'm paranoid, okay? I'm schizophrenic, okay? Shot when I land, okay? I'm in Japan, okay?
Travel. Can't clean it with the beans. Dripping from the No, no, not me. I can never be the one you want to stuff for. Money, money, that machine. If I'm gonna stop. RIP the times that I was broke. After life in 9/11, folks. Matt back, liquor clean. Dead presence in and I'm a low. Cooking up canard. Waiting for the antidote. Running out of time. Pictures thinner than a penny, ho.
Go here and empty your pocket. I don't do that.
You're my prisoner. You do what I tell you. Get over.
He's gonna get this.
One in the hand, one in the bag, bubba. One in the hand, one in the bag, bubba. Look at the cash, look at the cash, bubbling. Look at the cash, bubbling. One in the hand, one in the hand. One in the hand, one in the bag, bubba. Look at the cash, look at the cash, bubbling. Look at the cash, bubbling.
Woke up and I'm feeling like a boss right now. I woke up and I'm feeling like a boss right now. I'm gonna hold it down, I swear. I roll up and I'm smelling like a boss right now. I do this for my rounds, oh yeah.
Show you no love, baby. Yeah, I'm a couple. I am a boss in the cut. Mayday, bubbles and I'm these models. It's popping, I tip her. I skip her, I give her the. Girl, you on my line right now. Yeah, I can see the signs right now. Feeling like a boss right now. Feeling like a boss right now. And you just took a loss right now. Dripping in the sauce right now. Get a sprinkle of my style. I'm about to lock down.
Yeah. Feel like in the real life, dripping on sauce in the gun life. You shine, I shine, and ain't nobody gonna take my love. I just wanna be a boss. I will never ever fall.
I feel like a boss right now. Talk to the man right now.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Feel like the man right now. Your girl on my line right now.
I swear my life is amazing. Blowing money, no hesitation. I there's no basis. I know these be hating, but that's what made me feel like in the real life, dripping on sauce in a good life. You shine, I shine, and ain't nobody gonna take my.
Like a right now, I do this for my rounds, oh yeah.
Money back. Money back. Money back. Make it like a money back. Money back.
God, I do the May back on Monday, for Rocky Friday. Money back.
back, woo! Money back, money back, money back. My,
with me pretty too, they look like bridesmaids. And they all gang, so don't be talking sideways. He said I'm, you look like this. He make sure he put Cardi down on his list. Now why this, gonna look on my snap. I take a man and I won't give him back. I just walk into the roof and attack. I hit this button, the roof will collapse. Life. I have no clue what to do with these racks. Let be late, waist snatch, back, straight back. Got lips like Angelina, belly drunk tangerine. Jumping on my, that's why they call it trampoline.
We want back-ends.
Back-ends.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fast.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up, the champs is in.
Champion. We want back-ends.
Back-ends.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe, wipe it.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fast.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up, the champs is in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wake up. Wake up, the cake up, raise up,
cake.
Or make us do something we don't want to.
Some.
Bite down on you, right now on you. Juke to the left, they dodging it. Can't play the role, you flodging it. Waiting on the right for the stars in it. 4x4, double parking it. Wanna play like cars in it. Where the right flag, they forfeit it. Now I got a ring too gorgeous.
Ring.
Damn, I gotta treat it like forges.
Shoot.
It sound like I'm gonna scratch it.
Shoot.
Try to take the ring, I'ma tackle you. I guess I'm a Super Bowl bachelor.
Bachelor.
Go hard in the gym, no cameras.
Hard.
I think I see blood, no Dracula.
Blood.
I'm an animal, eating up amateurs.
Her.
Too active, y'all can't handle it.
No,
no taxing, we'll dismantle it.
Taxi.
Shake up the building and ramble it.
Whip it.
Shut up the critics and analysts.
Yeah.
Come through dripping, I'ma set it off.
Drip.
Game after game, you can bet it off.
Game.
Quarterback got range if you buck them all.
Range.
Quarterback did an option and set it off.
Duck, duck, goose, linebacker coming through.
Who?
Yeah. Hit him with this man in the Jew.
Move.
Yeah. We gon' blow your block like a new.
New.
Yeah. And I spend a dime every two.
Two.
We gon' lock down on the offense.
Lock down.
Bust down the skeleton fossil.
Bust down.
I'm not addressing the problem.
Who?
Julio on the post, you can't stop him.
Who?
Pick it up, running back, it's no problem.
Pick it up.
I'm running behind the block, they gon' block him.
Block.
Quavo, Yoda, I'm offset, you block him.
Chewbacca.
Watch the blitz.
play some the left, we gon' block em. We some animal, yeah, we some gobbler. Man to man, we gon' cover you properly. Man to man, you can't beat me impossibly. Man, red zone, this my highlight, my property. Do a quarter, best niggas on 4th and 3. Get the ends on the officer block for me. I stiff on them down, get off of me. I'm trucking them over, he under me.
All back ends.
Back ends.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fast.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up, the champs is in.
Champion.
We want back ends.
Back in.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe it.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fast.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up, the champs is in.
Yeah.
I just hike the ball and I look for the open man.
Where?
The zone, I'm trying to get in. I open the play with the book of the champion. Get flipped if you trying to get in.
Flip.
I got the front defense, they got the end. Going for long, I'm first in the 10.
Go.
Gotta go hard, we gotta get on. No loss or excuses, cause we gotta win.
Where?
They say they sleep, must not be a fan. Get
no.
at your mans and mess up your plans. Look at your stands and look at your hands.
I do what I want and you do what you can.
I do it for fans, you do it for fame.
Yeah.
EA Sports, we in the game.
EA.
I am the coach and the player of the game. They gon' remember the name.
We want back ends.
Back ends.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe my sins.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fast.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up, the champs is in.
Champion.
We want back ends.
Back in.
Wipe my sins.
Wipe it.
They can't win.
They can't win.
No new friends.
No new friends.
Football fast.
Football.
They sleep again.
They sleep.
We wake them up.
Wake up, the champs is in.
Yeah.
Nothing on that beat.
Addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. The money is calling, got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends. I pull up in my Benz, flexing, counting my bands. Started getting money, I see how it feels to be rich. I live by the beach now, that's how I should live. Since I was a toddler, I knew that I would become this. I cannot move slow, that's a big, big no. Gotta chase this money, bankroll after big bankroll. I must get this money, I must get this money. I must get this money, get this money, get this money. I'm addicted to balling, I have to get my cash. The money is calling, got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my ends.
Got 100 people, need bands. Now look at my dance. What? My jam. Run and get you that Benz, turning that party up. Used to have a my Nautica. Know the money be calling up. Friend, I'm trying to all of ya. Talking body ballin', watch this. Started let me too quick. Went to Oakland with a few. Took them out your break. Dip. Yeah. Imagine what I paid for the Rollie. Still from the police. 24 carats on my Kobe.
Yeah.
For the homies.
I'm addicted to balling. I have to get my cash. The money is calling. Got bands, got bands, got bands. I'm addicted to balling. I'm addicted to balling.
I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip.
But she love you, don't cut your
Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Rape in the city, that's light. LED, look at the lights. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes. I went from filling out kites to putting it in my block. Luke Gucci sweater is drill. Somebody give me a. These ain't like the cops. Gossiping more than a. In jail, I had. I make you cut off the. Think that I made it, they can't be my friend, so they wanna be ops. If I see them hanging and I'm in that spaceship, I'm dropping the top. Ain't like my beat, ain't no happy belated, I'm counting the guap. Who gave you a voice? Who told you your thoughts count? GPS straight to the money. I put my. Big homie got. The big Mickey Mouse. You posted your at 12 at 8 that night, she had my. All over the mansion. Can't sit on my house.
I got that check and took off. A lot of these was lost. They broke. They think it's my fault. No caught. I want that caught. I'm dripping. I'm stuck with the sauce. But she love you. Don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Rape in the city, that's light. LED, look at the lights. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes.
With me, boy. Your hands and your fingers. Your ears with a. Get back, watch you turn to a singer. Get to fighting like this Jerry Springer. All of my. Zip the back that like a popo. Don't do these. They popo. Had a G-Wagon truck turned to Rojo. Find a cable to us and they. One wide down to Soho. One's black and the other was Mexican. Had a. Like a polo. Younger than you with a Maybach. Younger than you with a Bentley. Finna. Got in the. Gently. Angry and friends with these. When I was down out of soul had sympathy. Facts. But that's how I go when you broke. Facts. Now I'm out like mistletoe. This do my own. Not gonna lie, some of these new clones. Then she asked for a loan. Had to laugh, then I told her get gone. Gonna get that me on. And up give me not a thing. So I spend 90K on my ring. You can see all my pain in my watch. Got my ex down and walk around with my hand on my. Cause I'm popping and I know you're not. And I know you see just how I'm living. You're not happy with life, so you. Rockin' Reeboks on treetops, getting walk. Got a big Benz like Sasquatch. Every time you see it, what a no, it's time
I got that check and took off. A lot of these was lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No caught. I want that caught. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce. But she love you, don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Rape in the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes. The ops on IG all the time. I dare them go live. Wagyu steak, I dine. 8 ounce, 255. I can't get funky with too groovy with me. If I ain't had love for me, I would've tried to get Nicki Minaj. J-Rock ain't gonna let you slide. Dory ain't gonna let you slide. King of the city, I don't wanna be a big fish in a small pond. Trying to get across that water. I need fans in Vietnam. If you gotta hustle, but you can't stick to the grind, you wasting your time. I need a duffel of verse. I do it before it. FaceTime before I get to the club. Look at the line. Money ain't changed my heart, but I'm smarter. I guess it changed my mind. And I take care of my in prison. Don't think it's safe inside. I got that check and took off. A lot of these was lost. They broke, they think it's my fault. No cost. No I want that cost. I'm dripping, I'm stuck with the sauce.
Good drip.
But she love you, don't cut your. Reynolds Da Vinci is white. Limited Louis, that's light. Rape in the city, that's light. LED, look at the light. We the ones don't like. But you look too light. Why even play with your life? Bank account looking like yikes.
They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cop the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them. Look at them. How to make it in America. Real
Day one, ain't a lot of us. Mom worked two jobs, it was hard for us. Me and sis made it out, now she proud of us. They ain't teach me how to rap in those private schools. Wasn't like my rich friends, had a lot to lose. Less money, less options, lot of rules. So when that first deal came, it was opportune. And shorty got potential, I scout that. She say she in love, but I doubt that. Maybe it's the clout. I get love in the north, I get love in the south, yeah. Shawty claims she a feminist, and her feminine. Girl, you know that he average. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cop the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them. No money, now I'm in the Benz truck with a new honey. They said I wouldn't make it, I'm like, you funny. Laughing at my haters like, you dummies. The night is young, girl, what can you do for me? Six figures, five shows, big ballin'. Look, I'm very important. I took a break, had some things I had to get sorted. I might retire in my prime like I'm M. Jordan. Table dancing in Southampton. Use the glasses for banners. Be cooling out in the whip, it I done there. Every girl on my list. KD at the three, Djokovic with the racket. Phelps in the pool, I'm like Spieth at the Masters. Girl, you know you a bad. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cop the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them. Another day in the USA. Just another day in America. Kids from my hood look up to the system set us up for failure. I just wanna make enough to pay dividends. Then invest in black businesses. They teach us to hate what we see in the mirror. But it can't break our spirit. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cop the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them.
I like when birds come out. Sounds like I see it in that. Hey, I'm on your turf again. This, that.
Yeah.
You from the back of the.
Yeah.
I got a girl, Brett.
Yeah.
She go to battle. LED logo to tech.
Yeah.
I go in back of the.
Yeah.
They all from that.
Yeah.
My diamonds, they all look at. This, that.
Yeah.
I go to bed on bed.
Yeah.
I got the demon on flex.
Yeah.
I got a in the back. Haters, they talk to chat.
Yeah.
They step on the rock, the mat. I'm a K-back. Honey K. I found out where you lay at. I got the lurking and they hate cats. Pockets stay fat. I got the from the block and they spamming, they know what banks at. I got the work on the avenue, they know what tanks at. I got the that live in the mansion, they know what at. I got some that's up in the jet and they know what at. I came on top of the building, yeah, my we had a plan. We came on top of the building, yeah, my we never ran. Down there, thought that I had a fan. Oh, hey, any. 10 o'clock, got a flight out, yeah, I'm going back out to Japan. I got two Billy truck and a bitch door with a land. Bruce Wayne, I'm Batman. Batman, I'm best man. I got my best man. I got my. I go to hotels when I step out, yeah, your boy got a doorman. I go to nightclubs with a. Yeah, they call me the madman. I ain't no madman. I just go crazy, man. Ball hard, can't face, man. Choppers, rip wasteland. This what happens when you give it a taste life and you give it a wasteland. This what happens when you give it a fake life and then the ape in. I live with birds, man. Sounds like I see it's in there. Hey, I'm on your turf again. This, that.
Yeah.
From the back of the.
Yeah.
I got a girl, Brett.
Yeah.
She go to battle. She. Huh.
Yeah.
I live with birds, man. Sounds like I see it's in there. Hey, I'm on your turf again. This, that.
Yeah.
From the back of the.
Yeah.
I got a girl, Brett.
Yeah.
She go to battle. She.
We'll be right back. Hey. Okay. Okay. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pulling car like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. 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 Pulling car like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. 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 Tell me who the hottest that you know. If it ain't me, you Curry get the flame calling Prince Zuko. Swimming through the money like a flounder. Hold up. I just want the knowledge and the power. Hold up. Why the looking at me sour? Eat a like chowder. Rada, 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 rada. Never gave a about a dollar. More money, me, more problems. Pray for me to fall like autumn. Cause I got it on my own. With no help, rain. Gotta get it, that's it, in myself. Main up. Then need a new hope. Deal of a new. Giving out like Shaq at the free throw. Anybody wanna be E.T.? Man, y'all can't see me. Out of my league, you peewee. Pocket through beat, Rakishi. Pocket through beat, they sumo. Pulling card like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her no chance, you go. Pocket through beat, they sumo. 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 Like judo, you back to kudo. You and her no chance, you go. Pockets too big, they sumo. 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 Money doubles up like a duo. I just want the yen and the euro. The game up and leave my kids like judo. Money come around like a Hoover. Making free bands in the future. Pockets on the look super. Bills will be blue slot copa. Money in my mind just like a tumor. Spread my money out and then I call that a rumor. Curry nigga is on the move, no Uber. People try to block it, shine like Lunar. Eclipse, wanna take all my chips. Wanna pop off the like hummus, see them. Echo back with the my flip. Money flow like a battleship. Diddy the new, deal of a new. Giving out like Shaq at the free throw. Anybody wanna be E.T.? Man, y'all can't see me. Out of my league, you peewee. Pocket too big, Rakishi. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pulling card like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. 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 Pull card like Uno. Flip like judo. You back to Kudo. You and her no chance, you go. Pocket too big, they sumo. Pocket too big.
Really necessary. Get the message like a secretary. Boy, I'm legendary. When I'm dead and buried, still be kicking flavor in the cemetery. Trap music originator. Fresh off of my hiatus. Yelling, you to all my haters. They skywalk, I'm Darth Vader. But promise I don't give a about them little mountains anywhere till a million out of them. Yup, like in the Kango Anna. New Cadillac with some all gold hammer. Long as I remember how to Atlanta. I can give a about a dog. Used to getting thang from a chat, so I count setting numbers in the hood. Do what I say, do tell me. Break bread, a fake dead, a bit to hate that. 50 million, you die to make that middle. You vote for Trump, you see me outside, well, you know what's up. I ain't hearing no peace talk, ain't funny, no hee haw. Like a Black Panther weak to the cheek, tribe weak. Swear to God, I could have been Freddie Gray. A Mike Brown getting down with a homie and a half a. Let me buy Sandra Bland. Listen, boy, you're challenging with the running man. I would challenge with a hand. What you see before you, what they told you from nothing, man. Grand hustle over everything. And hit the king like an 18 wheeler in and out of air lane. Never been a part of the AN crowd. Got a problem with me, I said,
y'all got the same friend that I came in with, ducking all that lame. Hey.
Everyone that knows I'm gold. I rolled in a 4x4. Believe if I kept gon' go. See me with, ain't gon' see them no more. They love when I talk that. Roll by the car lot, went and bought it. Call case, set the case in a phone. They will watch you give a dip. I live that they rapping back, catching them back what they capping back. They ain't roll mama, we know it did. We cashing out, we bagging that. Stacking up, they're zero. Certified neighborhood hero. You can try one of them. Better not try with me though, hey. Okay.
Bring it in, bring it in. Boil it down by two. We're gonna go out here, run this play for the win. Let's go get it. I formation, 28 sweeps, blue 14. Watch left.
We to the mat, Atlanta hat, cop to the left, turn to the back. Try to see we weren't having that. Sit with your ad, drop it out with Alabama at. That would get for trying to battle rap. Hit, be one and no drive, but we running. Walk up to you while you're showing a stunt, till you up that jury and money. Playing game, thinking showing up funny, till my young win for me. Yeah. For the love of the bankroll, keep it bent to you. Don't nobody care about it, don't nobody wanna hear about it. You got a problem, huh? Well, it's the same thing for everybody. I ain't gonna lie. I promise that a day go by. I ain't on the ground if I ain't on fire. If it one thing I want, then it can't go by. Tryna put seat wheels on a Range Rover. I ain't finna play no game, that what you know, so if you think at the top, tell I move over. Modern day Tupac in a new Hover. Know them, now come with us and down. We dodging, steady deck and clown. We chasing meals so we can butt that down. Top, but we running town. But with millions in with no cap and gown. We're all in what happened now. Metal throne, concrete crown. Call that line, you getting beat. Real white veteran. What academy? Peak. They remember me when they're sick and needed their medicine. Better watch your partner, you even ride here thinking sweet, you got the wrong idea. Get left out there, tell them so what I kept. Trap music, all black. Still, I'm that stupid. Still down to do it if you ask stupid. Get locked up and get back to it, yeah. Trap music, all black. Get locked up and get back to it, yeah.
Cause I was chose.
Heart chose.
I put my heart inside and only God knows.
God knows.
But that baby wipe this nose.
I wipe this nose.
What's the language till they explode?
Come up in the process.
Hey.
Private jet, yeah.
Yeah.
The same diamond milk, yeah. I'ma keep the on welfare.
Cool.
The pink stone real,
real.
Bling, bling, blow, yeah.
Bling, bling.
Mama got style, yeah.
Style.
Chanel reptile player.
Hey.
On Mars, gotta get the grace of the God.
Grace to God.
Three rock stars, nobody seeing the gang on guard.
God.
I'ma squeeze. Bad companies, bad for your company. Bad companies, bad for your company.
Company
in the ski mask in case you come for me.
Got
in the ski mask in case you come for me. When I say I got beef, they don't want no beef. When they say they got beef, they don't wanna eat. If you say they want, they don't want no steam. She put it on it. Had a bachelor's degree, PhD while selling, fix the face and fix the weed. Now working on the self-esteem. Hit a block, yo, this flop. Where you at? Pin it. My new map location be the flop. On the app.
Little bro,
you can't hang
bro.
Here.
Getting money, so keep on coming.
Phone
ringing, so you know the jumping.
They
looking at me, he owe me some money.
I need that.
Hit him with the night the crumpin'.
Why
playing games? They don't want no problems with me. My got good.
You
know I brought them. Might not hit a bad. Someone, send them for opposition.
Say move wrong.
So I.
Dark shades, too much, I can barely see them. Acting brand new like I don't see it. When I do, who them folks? Who want too close? Give me room, phony folks. Play it close, do the most, don't they? Bad company, that's bad for your company. Bad company, that's bad for your company. Bad health disease, now you in a ton of beef. Tucked underneath my new blue dungarees.
Flintstone bust down, color Maricami. Fruity pebble bezel, Wilma, Betty, Fred, and Barney.
Back,
I'm out of town, I think she model Abercrombie. Wrist game, Lucky Charmy, told my jeweler leprechaun.
I'ma come clean, I got heat. Paranoia got me rolling in my sleeves, okay. Dating cause I'm up and up the freeze. Whole team got these on their T's all day. I got so much beef, I could barely sleep. Paranoia got me losing on my Z's all day. Good Lord, mama praying on the knees all day. If you still frightened when I upped it, I'ma squeeze.
I'm above average.
This one of them ones, man. Just in the car, man. It's like when you in the car, you just You just think about everything, man. Definitely when you like you by yourself and you just cruising on the highway, man. Yeah, this got me thinking. On that cap, swerving through traffic, listening to trap. My windows ain't tinted, so notice me. Four braids, Yankee fitted, yeah, know it's me. I'm everywhere comfortable, but I'm still attentive. A young with money will make offended. I ain't flashy, I'm classy, but I ain't stupid either. Never show up to that's hungry and eager. My brother's keeper, I'm loyal, it's all in my demeanor. A true believer, I believe when they didn't believe her. That's why I don't let opinions affect me. I do what I wanna do. If they do or they don't accept me, they expect me to give up. I almost did. Things went from moving fast to slow motion. I was losing focus, stuck on that. It was smooth on the surface, but underneath it was broken. Hoping to find hope in this hopeless world we live in. What you give is what you given. Gotta make wise decisions. Gotta stay tunnel vision. Gotta avoid collision. Keep scratching the surface and keep your palms itching. Gotta pay moms a visit. It's been a while. I've been working. She keep telling me she miss her child. I find myself passing the house, then I spin around. She say I'm always moving. Ma, I just can't sit around. Oh my, cause the cash ain't gonna come to us. When we was down, who gave a dime or gave a for us? So instead of making it hard, I made it fun for us. Make it easy, so when you need it, you just run to us. But it's a lot of pressure, I'm trying to stick and move through this. Fixing these bumps on the road so I can just cruise through this. Living my life on the road, I'm trying to get used to this. And when they throw dirt, I just act like a broom to this. Trying to stay true to this. Even when they lie on me, world on my shoulders, my girl can't even cry on me. God watching over me, the devil probably spy on me. I've been going through some, Kenneth keep an eye on me. I know it's been a drought, but to my fans, don't go dry on me. If you want a picture, take a picture, don't get shy on me. I'm here to inspire, I admire that you admire me. I've been in the dark, but I promise you'll see a bite of me. I'm sorry. To all my supporters, man, I love y'all. I just want to say thank you for supporting me since day one. You don't want to see me win, man. I don't know why, but we gonna win anyway. I came straight out the with a microphone. Boy, I swear I couldn't leave that mic alone. Everybody clear the room, I like to write alone. I'm in my zone, bass bouncing off the styrofoam. I'm never in between, I'm either hot or cold. Can't be a loser, I maneuver like I got a clone. I'm out here in these streets like I ain't got a home. And you barely hear from me like I ain't got a phone. Because there's no days off, there's no days off. I know it sounds a little painful, but it pays off. Social sites was distracting, so I stayed off. Spoke to God, then me and Satan had a face off. I swear my life was like a rocket, then it takes off. First I plotted, then I got it, couldn't wait long. I put the pedal to the metal, then took the brakes off. And I kept it A1 like the steak sauce. My paychecks used to be a pair of Jordans, and I know I can't afford them, but I went ahead and bought them. Then I quit, started, spent my money on recording. Yeah, the studio was small, but man, that made me a fortune. Made me a fortune, man. Trying to stop me. Y'all can't stop me. This is forever. Forever, man. I mean that.
I'm the big homie now. Don't forget that. I'm the big homie now. I got my spunk, Louis Vuitton, truck in the front. What are you doing? I look so good. Don't call me unk. She wanna this and I'm Buick. I pull it up. They wanna we gon' get. What are we doing? I got some. I got a crib. They gon' get to it. I got a. Yeah. Tell my family straight out of Clayco. Thought I was sweet, just like a Fago. But I had all on my payroll. Watch how I move, just like a rayon. 64 chain, just like a crayon. I bought a hat, one with the A on. Put up, told her to stay on. I had a paper.
tag on three on. I had to talk, drop with the friend. I told him deuce one like them. I say deuce one like them. I go Bruce Wayne on your peon. Yeah. With the Falcon true. Had more than a lineman. I should got a Heisman too.
Yeah.
Ha, sugar they hiking it. Hike check like a Nike hat. Yo, I got the Midas pack. Told her quiet, relax. I got my on the other line. I'm not bipolar, but borderline. I just my switch lane, drop it off, go back, get. That's all she want, hot wing. For some hot wing, for American deli, for some eye cream. She just want her 20 piece, all flats with the lemon pepper. I was the first one to put her in a fur clad, get you together. They never flow before. Try to come through security with some tennis shoes on. Take off. Real big boss music.
Boss music.
Big boss music, big boss, big boss music.
Boss.
That big boss music, big boss music. That big boss music, big boss music.
Boss.
Big boss music, big boss music.
Boss.
Big boss music, big boss music.
Boss.
Big boss music, you better get used to it. Ain't no falling off, going straight up, you better get used to it. I need a raise, ain't taking pay cuts, you better get used to it. 104 verse, 104 show, you better get used to it. Every 10 on mill on the low, I'm all about the bag, no need to brag. Ring costs a jag, dressed to the back like a shag. Like in a mag, I'm all up with death. They calling me Flair, they calling me DiBiase. My girl ballin' to a Rasha, 2 chain time for Sachi. They don't sell them in Foot Locker, curb game on blue blocker. South side with an F, F stand for a few options. Dealership on due auction. Clothes, I need a new closet. My new watch is moonwalk. This something don't do often. They never flow before. Try to come through security with some tennis shoes on. Take off real big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music.
I'm the big homie.
That big boss music, big boss music.
I'm the big homie.
That big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music, big boss music. Big boss music. Big boss music.
I'm the big homie.
Big boss music.
Yeah. I'm the big homie now. Yeah. I'm the big homie now.
Baby, could you? I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sent right now. I got too much on my mind right now. Tell that hero Dale, get my baby 30,000. Bar for me. For a handbag like Saint Laurent, baby. Love that money, baby. 100,000 plus 100,000 my whip. Got 30,000 plus 30,000 my wrist. We got those bad bitches. I swear, baby, it was just kissing us. How could I forget that you done done for me? Baby, gonna take the charge and take the fall for me. Take you shopping, but cause I'm in your tone. Sorry, little mama, I can give you more.
Baby, could you?
I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sent right now.
Could you?
I got too much on my mind right now. Tell the hero Dale, get my baby 30,000.
Gotta hit him on the jack. When you coming back, where's you at on the mat? Everything is intact. Could have been a seamstress, still wouldn't cut him slack. Pretty much ain't got a clue. Itty bitty piggyback off everything I do. But I'm still dropping. Got him looking like James Harden at the awards. Back to you, I'm so into you. For real, bread like I'm keen to you. If you were 10, I add 10 to you. They be mad when I 10 to you. That's what the bay like. Call me Buffy, cause that's what I slay like. These, I sun them like it's daylight. These wanna know what it's like. What it's like, yo, what it's like, yo. They wanna know what it's like, yo. All this ice is like, like snow. Get kimonos and let's fly to Tokyo. Pretty, pretty, please, baby, won't you cop this for me?
Baby, could you? I got too much on my mind right now. I ain't got the time to get you sent right now. Could you? I got too much on my mind right now. Tell the hero Dale, get my baby 35. Bar for me.
System. Hoping I ain't lose religion. Text and prayer hands. Hope the message sending on. Know I've been blessed. I've been seeing prophets. Musty yellow shirts. Louder than the broccoli. Dancing in my chucks. Feeling out of body. Safe to say the man got me on.
Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now?
System been the one I'm kissing. Why my extensions now look like expeditions on. Man, it's too loud. Hit me in your city, cause I when I start spitting too much drive, need some power steering, cruising to a better vision, y'all.
Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me?
Mama, dirty the roads that I've traveled, but I'm on my way. Mama, trust all the steps on my journey, cause I'll be okay.
I know it's gotta hurt, when you know you could've had a president. Guess that I would rather be the man. Maybe one day I'll go back to school. Think I'm probably kidding, but I still mean it. They've been trying to screw me, but I've been a genius. Daddy looking more like home since I made moves.
Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now? Can you hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me? Hear me now?
Where the love go? Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the though. I don't bluff, bro. At your head, like a buffalo. You a roughneck, I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy, that's enough jokes. Then the sun die, the night is young though. The diamond still shine, you're the rough. What the though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, where the ones go? It's a show, put you front row. Talking, bro, let your tongue show. Money over. And above, that is still my favorite love quote. Put the aside, what the for? I sleep with the and she don't snow. What the yo, where the love go? Trade the ski mask for the
Swiss B, that'll drums go. If she's iffy, that'll go. If she's sip, double cup toast. I got a duffel, full of hondos. That'll love go. Where's the uproar? What the though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the though. I don't bluff, bro.